Okay, so here we have David attacking the baseline and then passing it off to Noah, who's cutting down the middle of the key. This is actually a very simple strategy that you can run as a player, and that is, if you're attacking the baseline, always look to the middle of the key or the weak side 45 so that you have options to pass to if you get their players dropping down or the zone defense dropping down to cover you.